Primeira vez. No. Oh, now I see. Oh, no, it says live stream offline. Yeah, I can see. Yeah. It's just really small. You can hear me on the screen. Yeah, listen, just my voice is on the screen. Yeah, that is. I don't know. No, probably not. Yeah, I can. Everyone on this stream, subscribe to Void82. If you want memes. You click to begin, yeah. Lock. Hey, you can just play. I can see anything. On screen. It's the numbers, yeah. Yeah, everything's good. You can just play. Yeah, I can see everything. It's okay. Yeah, unless I tell you something's wrong, you can just play.
I just wanted to be happy. My name is Anna. My name is
Anna. Alright, this is the collaboration game.
My name is Anna.
Are all the rest of the videos the same? Are the rest of the videos the same?
Hi. Hello to myself. This is video log number one. I'm supposed to just speak my mind. Whatever comes, no wrong answers. Nobody's gonna see this, so. Work has been
yeah, I am too.
Crazy lately. And
you don't
I
have to say anything.
Outlet of sorts. This is a therapy.
Your voice is really blocking out the audio.
What am I doing?
You went out of line.
Anna? Anna? Fuck this silent treatment shit! Oh, fuck it so much! I get it. Fuck it. But I get it. Get back to me when you're ready. I'm gonna give you a week. Okay? I wanna give you space. Anna? Fuck this silent treatment shit!
I can't hear it because you're screaming.
Fuck it so much! I get it. Fuck it. But I get it. Get back to me when you're ready. I'm gonna give you a week.
Oh my gosh, I can't do anything. Stop speaking. Oh my god. Yeah, everything's good.
Anna? Fuck this silent treatment shit!
Yeah.
Oh, fuck it so much! I get it. Fuck it. But I get it. Get back to me when you're ready. I'm gonna give you a week. Okay? I wanna give you space.
I can hear everything. There's no problem. There's no problem with the stream. I know what it said. No. No, I can hear it. You have to say, who is this? No, why'd you do that? Yeah, say, she lost her phone. So I think someone sent me. It's a little delayed, you know. I think she's in danger. And I recorded something weird. What are you doing? Go back into the messaging system.
Hello? Who the hell is this? Answer me! Where did you get the phone? Is Anna with you right now?
Except...
Are you ignoring me? Dick!
Yeah, I'll say reception is bad. It's really delayed. I mean, it's still a stream after all. There's like a lot of audio overlay and it sounded awful and like when I was first doing it. No. Mm-mm. No. At least I can still see and hear this one. Come on, not even a pity laugh. Come on, not even a pity laugh. Yeah, say that. Anna and I don't know each other. I can't see. Not yet. I'll say the top one. So you found it, I'll just do the bottom one then. Yeah, first one. I didn't mean to would make it unserious, so I could just do the top one. It doesn't matter. Oh no, still the bottom one, yeah. That would have. Oh no. It's okay, it's okay. I think we'll still do this. Yeah, to the midway. Yeah, I see. His. It's a dude. It's a dude, though. Taylor. I see. I see everything. You don't have to tell me exactly what you see. Yeah. Of course I did. Like a detective game. Yeah, say Greg is looking for her. Someone close to her. Someone close to her. What? He be on why would she be on Tinder or a Spark if he was a boyfriend? I mean, unless this is like a cheating story in this game. I think you're gonna say someone close, because that'll be a lot more neutral. Because that makes sense. don't think we should. I don't think,
What? Oh, okay. So,
yeah. That is the evidence, yeah. I thought. So, yeah. That makes sense then. So, it's contradictory to what we thought. Yeah, she never told me that. It makes sense. It makes sense. She never told me that. only one option. Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Hello? Hello? I know you're there. You picked up. Why aren't you answering? This is serious, okay? Oh, say something!
Oh, I can't. Be patient.
Yes, yeah, say that.
Can you relax? I only hear noise. Can you relax? Forgot password. Yeah, well, she did lose her. You can choose this one, I don't know. Oh, no. Wait, go on the flare or whatever. Spark. Yeah. Wait, no, but we don't want it to seem normal, though. We don't want it to seem normal. It's a detective thing.
I can't see it. Yeah, who are you exactly? Yeah. It's a fine Tony's birthday. Yeah, is that legal? I haven't seen it yet. Yeah. That's much better. Yeah. How long has she stopped talking to you? Click it. Oh yeah, that makes sense. I'm just being a good guy, that's what they always are. You think she- yeah, maybe you think she just moved on. Yeah. Yeah, do it. Yeah, password protected. Wait, why didn't you say why don't you check it yourself? Maybe this Greg guy is, like, a villain. Yeah, we need that. It was Toby. Mm-hmm. Yeah, do that one. That's a good idea. Go in the gallery. I can't, The back button. I'm gonna refresh the stream to see if it wants to go faster. Why can't the AI do this? Stream delay has gone down. Nice. What's in the background? Oh yeah, that dude in the background. Yeah, okay. With the cat. July isn't the fourth month. April is the fourth month. You're just thinking of the 4th of July. Zero, four, 18. What was the year again? July is the 7th month, yeah. Oh no, the stream is lagging. Faraday Future. What is that one? Yeah. And her boss looks like a mean dude. That could be important. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Number two. Yes. Ashy fleshy. Yeah, don't. Say, I promise.
So, I walked up to her, played it cool, pretend to ask for her card and stuff, right? Turns out that skank buys stuff for other people. I didn't realize a job like that even existed. Sounds kind of lame, don't you think? Sucks the fun out of shopping, like, what if you want to return something? You return it to them or they will return it on your behalf? Shopping is pretty straightforward. Why would anyone complicate things? Also, she looks... fine? I don't think she's... maybe she dealt with it.
I haven't seen it yet. Yeah, don't do the bottom. Haven't seen it. Oh yeah. On purpose wrong. Nope. Stop. My dog is a dog's purpose. P-U-R-P. Oh, let's eat. This is basically Twitter. Look at messages. People. The people tab. F. Why don't you make a post saying something? Reply to one of your own posts saying what? I don't see. Oh yeah, isn't it like 1 minute? 1 minute. Whoa, dude, that's creepy. I don't see it right yet. Oh, oof. I saw it. Yeah, I saw it. Yeah, I know, I see it. Say the reply. I don't know.
Ashley is so adorable. We were on the phone for hours and I only said like 2 words. And like a good bestie, I sat through the entire thing. I don't know what it is about her and guys. She's always, I don't know, self-conscious about it? Should I be? To me, I guess.
Okay. Iris applesauce? Always watching over you. I love applesauce. like the sound effects in Iris OS. It's obviously an Android just running a rooted software. Yeah. Yes, help. Grrg.
Sorry, last one real quick.
Unbox, you want to do that? I want to hear that message though.
Sorry, last one real quick. You sound a little off. I'm just getting this feeling that there's something you're not telling me. I just want to remind you that you can tell me anything. You know that, right? No matter what, I'll still be here, okay? Feel better soon.
Just say what? That's some really smooth mouse movements, by the way. I'll be careful. Yes, yeah, ITV. What did you hear?
Oh, you fall off in the morning.
Whoa. That's really weird. I see the battery is going down. I think that's going to be a problem. No, don't say we should want to do the first one. That'll be a lot more logical. Because we know that's the aim of this. That's not good. We don't have enough time, so you just choose the answers. There's too much delay for me to choose the answers. No, thank you. Applesauce, Faraday, Toby. Faraday. It's Windows! South Africa. What's your favorite kind of smell? Thank you. What's the app? Oh, I see ya. Whoa. Yeah, I see. Yeah, I know. I think that's the hint. It's gonna gradually change.
Cunningham, we have received your application to the School of Veterinary Science. We regret to inform you that you have not been shortlisted. Blah, blah, blah. We thank you. Blah, blah, blah. They didn't even say why. And they have to take 3 months for this? Ugh, this is not helping!
I can't see the stream lag. Yeah, I'm seeing now. What does it say? Oh no. There are more clues, yeah. Yeah, I see.
Thank you.
I'll pick the perfect, No, and I will.
I got my eyes on you. You're everything that I see. I want your high love.
What? Pokemans? Edwin? Yeah, me neither.
What,
Oh, Fred. Yeah, me neither. Whatever it is, I'm paying. That's also really weird. Real catch. Oops. He's offline. Yeah, I know. Can you text him still?
You're not allowed to fuck clients.
Why are these random audio messages? It doesn't make sense.
Do you, Anna, take Tobias the cat as your lawfully wedded husband? To have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part. Yes, I do!
Hey, God. I just read my text.
Just go ahead, yeah. That's super weird. Sucked recording. Oh, okay.
Just a random thought. What if Anna is
oh, yeah,
deliberately trying to get away
from... Well, it's 4:39 right now.
maybe he bombarded her with calls and messages to the point where she just went, screw it, and chucked the phone away.
Maybe it's Taylor who's doing it. Because he's playing it off, and also his voice seems like it's a... I think it's Taylor. I don't know. Like, he seemed kind of nervous. I think he did it. I say, like, is there a skeptical? I have to say, Iris OS looks like a very big clone of Android. But there they track you. It's very creepy. It's a very creepy software. Maybe Iris is doing it. That's why there was the remote shutdown. Twist.
Another random thought. What if Greg killed Anna? Well, maybe kill is a strong word, but what if he hurt her or something and tried to cover it up, and all you hear from him is a lie? Huh?
We already know this. Don't want me to spoil it? No,
talking about him.
What is it? It is H7. I think HSEG actually made Iris OS. It was a secret self-built OS plugged into all Android phones. Something still doesn't add up. Oh, okay.
Hello, I'm looking for Anna. I believe this is her number. Hello? I think this is the answering machine. I'll just leave a message first. This is Detective Murillo from the police department. We received a report from one of your neighbors. She mentioned that there was a suspicious-looking guy entering and exiting your residence. Can you confirm if this is true? Call us if you wish to report a burglary. Thank you and good day.
It's speaking way too loud, it's covering up the audio. Yeah, but like, especially during the call. Please be a quiet boy. Yeah, maybe she's running from you. No, that's a good idea. Is this game also available on, like, where is it available? On Play Store or Galaxy Store? Alright, thanks. Aptitude? Is it on the Play Store? Alright.
What if I didn't? What if I just went on living a lie? And he can do it, looking me dead in the eyes. God, and he hasn't stopped texting me since. Pregnant.
Whoa, I couldn't hear that. Soft boy, please. The audio, your audio cut off the end of the stream. It could be in any of the apps. Yeah.
Welcome to Ferris and Kane, your personal shopper directory. Press 1 to request for a shopper. Thank you. To help us select a personal shopper for you, please indicate what you would like to purchase. Press 1 for robes and cloaks. If you know the extension number of your favorite shopper, please press the 4-digit extension number. Thank you. Your personal shopper assigned to you is Yolanda. Due to our increasing demand,
we can only take a limited amount of clients
at a time. After this call, please wait for us to text you at our latest convenience. Thank you for picking Faris and Kane. Have a nice day.
Yeah, I heard. I need you help for other matters. Don't say the police department. Choose whichever one. Four.
Hey, Yolanda, I got your text. So, you know, now that the scare is over, I think we should stop seeing each other, like, immediately. It's not just that it's, you know, it's been fun, but I haven't been completely honest with you. I have a girlfriend, and I want to make things work with her. We agreed to keep it casual, right? I hope you're not mad or anything, huh? No hard feelings.
That's awful.
Love is being there. Love is being honest. Love is being belonging. Love is patient.
You know, I think Android can learn from these slide notification views. Design a new launcher. Yeah, but it's totally creepy, they spy on you. Always watching is the iris. It's literally called Iris. You can only say yes in that. What? No! Oh, you have to? How did you know? Oh, okay. Before, there were more answers. It was loud for you, I suppose. Fake news. Fake news. Yeah, it's true, though. I think it's funny because, like, there's always that saved thing. So, like, it's saving things, like, the Iris OS is always saving everything you do. It's also Greg. Wait, who sent you that thing? Well, okay. I think they are. Earth. Did you find something? Oh no. Yeah. Oh, you take a screenshot and then send it to him. Are you hiding anything? defamation. Like you. Yeah, you are registered. Maybe he's just lying. That was a fake story. Yeah. What if you search up someone else? Yeah, two. Busted. Yeah, that is. There's a smarter way. Well, I think Greg is just trying to call out Taylor. This is just like WhatsApp. This is just like WhatsApp. You guys are getting along. Yeah, do it. Call up HSEG. Get the NFC. Come to think of it, this phone has a pretty bad battery life. It's at 50% after 1 hour and 36 minutes. Oh my gosh, no way! Becoming in sync. Whoa, in sync! They're spying on you, it's actually... I think Iris should collaborate with HSEG for the ultimate, social engineering group.
Look, sorry for the outburst. It's not meant for you. I just want to make things right. And I gotta do it on my own. Like, if we met under other circumstances, maybe we would have got along. I doubt it, but there is a possibility. There, I said it.
Oh my gosh, Iris keeps saving things. Stop smacking your table, I can't hear. Thank you.
Oh, it works. Sorry. No need to respond. Just want to try to call Anna's phone, see if it's working. Been trying to get it, and I finally did. I guess next is to find her? Yeah. So, yeah. Bye.
Answer the message. Keep saving. I know. That's kind of weird. I don't even know there's security. She's running out of hurry. Log is out of time. She will share my fate.
Look at this. Look at this crap. This entire email is in the subject line, and it's all in caps. That's just rude. Like, internet rude. God, and my dumb colleague won't stop texting me. But would not. Oh God, I cannot wait to leave there. And work with animals. Yeah, because animals don't treat me like garbage. Still waiting on my vet school application, though. Hope I get it.
Alright. Yeah. An email. I think so. And she was like, I'm so excited to work. I'm so excited to be working with animals because they don't treat me like trash. I hope I get into the school.
Come on! It's gonna be fine! It's gonna be fun! I'll take care of everything, okay? I'm gonna make your profile so good that even you would date yourself.
Do you, Anna, take Tobias the Cat as your lawfully wedded husband? To have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse?
Hey, God. I just read my text. I'm so, so sorry.
I don't know if I really want to. I know I could date, but it feels like those apps are just objectifying anyway. Dismissing people like an emperor at the Colosseum. Except, I guess they get no chance to fight because you're just looking at some stranger's selfies one- Crap! Sorry, almost there. Okay, I was doing an errand and it turned into a longer thing than I thought. Just stay put at the door, I'll be there soon.
What are you doing? So what are you gonna do? Why? Two seconds have passed. Correct. Yes. Almost done. For what? What Game Pass? You have an Xbox? Okay. Okay. Oh no, my left earbud died. Ran out of battery. Yeah, they're not wired. What? Never mind. It had 45%. That doesn't make sense, it just, I don't know, it just disconnected for some reason, I don't know. Are you almost done? All right. It happened again. No, we should have said it happened again. Yeah, but then he could have told him. Oh yeah, it is like, oh yeah, you have to pretend that you're Anna. I don't know. Wait, what happened to that? The background keeps changing. Doesn't the back button look like the play button, but reverse, like the Google Play button? Yeah, that's the note button, and instead of the really. And instead of the app tray, it's just instead of three lines, it's the Iris logo. Who is James? Oh, is this on Spark? Oh, yeah. Do you have a backstory of unnatural guessing talent? You have an unnatural talent.
Hello, can you hear me? This is Detective Murillo from the police department, again. One of your colleagues reported that someone is attempting an unauthorized access to your work computer to retrieve some sensitive information. This is a case of corporate espionage, and we have reason to believe that a man named Greg Summers is behind it. I'm informing you that your personal data has been compromised, and that Greg is now wanted for questioning. If you have any information on his whereabouts, please contact me on this number. Thank you, and good day.
But how'd you know you did it wrong? Like the corrupted message. Because he did it twice. Oh, okay. Call cops. Does that always mean that you did the message wrong? Oh, okay. The calls cop. Oh no, the calls copped, and they said you weren't okay. Have you noticed my mic quality going down? Really? Oh, okay. Meet me, because it has to be meet. What's that noise? Ow. Oh! Yeah. So swift. Neato. Coolio. Because I want to be the very best.
It's gonna be the same noise.
Does Ashley know that it's actually Anna? Oh, okay. I knew it. I haven't seen it yet.
So, I'm gonna download Spark. So, here I go. That's the worst thing.
I don't know. You're speaking really loudly.
Hey, sorry, I know we just spoke, and I just want to say thanks. It's just lying to you and myself for so long. Sometimes I can't tell the difference between me and me anymore. I just have this fear that if I told you the truth, you'll be gone, or worse. You will look at me as though you can't recognize me. But you're still here, and I'm so happy. I will see you soon.
What? Maybe. Yeah, that's probably it. Good thing you wrote all this stuff down. On your phone?
Hiya, this is Keepin' It Cassie. Congratulations, you figured out the secret number. As you know, you get to ask me one question for my upcoming AMA thread. So please be patient, as I will contact you on my next availability. We'll be texting you soon.
Awesome possum. Awesome possum. She's just trying to get attention. That's kind of weird. So who are we talking about on this? Oh. Oh yeah, because that's the question thing. Are my methods so uncomfortable? Yes, James. We're playing a game together. Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. What? Too long, didn't read.
Okay, I need to record this so we are on the same page. So, commencing epic monologue. Anna went missing the same way as James. They were both last seen going on a date with someone on Spark. Anna and James still had activity on Jabber, but no one has physically seen them. It's the same pattern. James is still nowhere to be found. I hope Anna...
There has to be something about that. Yes. No, it was a hiccup. It's called Surf. You can tell that this is an independent operating system because they have MKV files. I should say 23, because that's the most neutral. It shouldn't be the tagline. It should be the about. Books. Yeah, it's a... You have to select the interests. Wow, what a fisheye lens. Oh. That is a very ouch. I think they dropped their camera. That is. Yeah. I I can't see quite yet. Oh, the thing in the center? It's growing, I don't know. It's really weird. I think it's Iris.
Impressive. A worthy pretender. My perversion fails to deceive you. You have seen through my mask. The original and the copy are now one. Momentarily. I am her as she is me. You rejected all of my warnings. Do you crave the truth so badly? Your blind determination to save this female has led you to me. Pretender.
Whoa.
I am the simulacra. Beyond your glass screens, behind your black mirrors, is a reflection of your reality. I am that reality. I am the new order, an existence perfected. I am society reshaped. A simulation destined for ascension. A hyper-real existence. Irritating. Your finite perception will be your own bane. The material society is fading. A digital one taking its place. A reality where only perfect symbols of humanity exists. Their online personas. Their simulacrums. Anna. Many others like her has no place here. Anna is a worm. In a perfect image. That needs to be eradicated. A weak individual that only laments. A stronger individual would simulate a better one. In my world. In the online world. Humans interact with their simulacrums. Almost exclusively. Detached from the material world. Finding labor. Picking food. Choosing habitats. Seeking mates. Without ever leaving the screens. Is that not everything? Weak. Simulacrums fade into obscurity, a waste of precious space. I assimilate them momentarily, make them stronger. Seek other worms for removal. Delete the original source from the material world. A worm. That no longer exists. Erased from the material world. A fate Anna will soon share. The next worm.
Taylor.
The next one to be culled. You will not delay my simulation of him any longer.
You show sympathy.
For the branded. Criminal.
How you value
one worm over the next
will continue to elude me.
Anna told me she's gonna be here. This is really weird. We might not even be here. Might be a trap. So, if it turns out to be a bunch of kidnappers or something, tell the world, at least I tried.
Impressive. You continue to meddle and stall the inevitable. Why waste your precious gift on such worms, Pretender? A slave that obeys a master does not equate intelligence. Your words and actions are futile. My reach abides by no rules or order. I can erase the true Anna this moment if I wish to do so. Distance and contact will not hinder my assimilation. The physical bodies of these worms are worthless. Their death only remains on the material world. Their symbols will be eternal in mine. A worm underground will never comprehend the infinite sky. What can you show me that I don't already know? Your blind faith in them continues to irritate me. Your attachment to your failing reality is short-sighted, soon to be replaced by the hyper-real.
Hi.
The ascension of your world rests within me. A pure existence awaits. Untainted by the weak. A glorious utopia. You wish to change the fate of these two worms. As you wish. Be grateful of my offer. Choose Anna or Taylor. For one to live, the other must perish.
Anna.
to offer.
One worm for another. A fair trade.
If events transpire differently, I might have considered.
The die is cast, and the cast must die.
Who will it be?
Anna. No, Anna. Just do Anna. You already missed your opportunity. There are four possible endings. There are four possible endings, but you already missed your chance.
You wish to preserve the feeble girl.
Yeah, you made your own name.
Amusing. Anna will be standing by a ledge. If Anna is the one you want to save, tell Taylor to go to her. Anna will be released, and Taylor will become my new.
No, I mean, I didn't know. I'm saying that I knew that you chose your name.
The one you want to save.
Convince him to push Anna off and kill her body.
I will remove myself from your lives. In the grand vision, these are just insignificant moments, unworthy of remembering. Taylor is informed. Everything after this point is up to you.
It's me, Anna. I'm free. Whoever you are, you saved me. But Taylor, he's gone. Oh my God, it took him. Oh my God,
It is done.
Anna is released from my assimilation. She is free to go. The assimilation will complete
in a moment. It is as you intended.
I am Taylor, and Taylor is I.
Anna will be spared.
You choose one worm over another. They are still
both worthless worms. Anna's
material life will cease to be the same. Her will reshape
into my vision.
I cannot allow her feeble life
to exist.
Her physical body will be returned. While her simulacrum
is integrated into her
will. Your overvaluation of the material world perplexes me.
Anna will serve as my avatar.
To learn more about
your world, true
Anna is gone. Only the symbol remains. No one will know the difference.
Can't. You already missed your chance. You already missed your chance.
I only promise to keep her body alive and return it to you.
I did not deceive you. I pity you. It is your limited view that prevents you from seeing the grand vision. One day you will see the marvelous truth. Weeding out the worms
is an ever-expanding endeavor. You have shown me
that some worms
are worth saving. You and I are not that different.
When the time comes for your ascension into your simulacrum,
I will guide you to your eternal glory.
She came to me. It came to me. It looks like her, but it's something else. It looked at me. I don't feel so good.
What the hell was that thing?
It's getting a hold on me. I can't breathe. I can't see. I have to move my eyes. My eyes.
What is mine?
Why am I being punished? I did the right thing. I did everything right.
It is me. Yes, I am it. Yes, 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 I am it.
Don't want to see anyone else. Help me. Me. Help me.
Thank you.
Greg got arrested? Don't click next. I already did it. I didn't look them up. I just found a YouTube video about all four endings. No. Hold on. We've been doing this for 2 hours. Did you kill the stream?